In fact, to make the body of any supercar with your own hands is very easy. No skills, no special equipment, only available materials. Original scale and reduced scale for children. In general, using a CNC machine, need to mill the body parts from polystyrene foam or solid wood and glue them together. As an example, we will show our work on the production of body and interior parts for the legendary Mercedes 300 SL Gullwing. 300 SL Gullwing was milled from styrofoam on our CNC, and the milled parts were glued together. The technology is the same further. It is necessary to prepare the surface of the layout before working with putty. Then need to apply automotive putty to the surface of the layout. You can also apply the liquid automotive filler with a spray gun. After this, you can paint the surface of the layout before working with fiberglass. Now, begins the stage of manufacturing fiberglass molds for further manufacturing a fiberglass body from these molds. Next, of your choice. You can make a single fiberglass mold for the entire body, or you can make separate molds for each body part. We made molds for each part separately. After, from these fiberglass molds, we made a fiberglass body, as well as interior parts. Once you have made fiberglass molds, you can make any number of fiberglass bodies, for example, for sale. This body needs to be installed on a donor car Mercedes SLK to build the legendary Mercedes 300 SL Gullwing. If you need digital car buck files for any car self-building, then...
Welcome!